Hello. How's everyone doing today? Okay. Here we go. So we're playing Dark Souls tonight. It's been too long. Dark Souls. That you shouldn't be seeing that really, but let's mute. Let's actually hide that. Let me actually find my controller. Jeez. So I think it was Lilian. I think Lilian was the one I was playing that. Oh yep, that's definitely her. I can tell because she's holding a halberd. I should have clicked her. I'm a fool. So before I do the very bad idea. Whoopsies.
Oh, look at the speed! Look at that speed! Me!
It's so nice being able to roll quickly. Oh, right, I need to disconnect. Reconnect. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. You see, I have 14 humanity. Which means if I die, someone's going to find a creature in their world. But I don't really care.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
You see, I don't really care if I lose these humanity at this point.
I won't be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Let's take a quick look at what the undead male merchant sells. He sells a club, which is important because the club's actually pretty powerful against skeletons. So I can get that to plus 5, 130, or 145. You see, I don't need to worry about scaling, but maybe I'll get them both. Let's go this way. What's the fastest way to the male merchants? To the branch? Or... it's probably to the bridge, honestly. The only problem will be getting there and not dying. Oh my goodness, a lot of people have died there, it looks like. Oh, gosh. That's another thing I need to purchase. How many titanite shards do I have? 3. I'm gonna need to be back. I should not test it. I should not test it. I don't want to find out in a bad way. Schmish. However, stab. Those are both pierce. Those are both piercing attacks, right? Defenses. Thrust defense, like, crazy. Strike defense is half that of the thrust damage. So, like, it's best to just... Actually...
Ah.
Fitting.
Oh, you. Have you seen Milady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe? Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Now, let's check the items I have in my storage box, because I might very well have a strike damage weapon. Morningstar has strike damage. Those are all strike because they can't do anything normal. How many thrust type damage things are there? Let's actually do this. Reinforced weapon. Morningstar. That's an increase by, let's see here, 83 to 91. That's a 6-point increase base damage, and then 2+2 scaling. So that's an 8 increase in damage. Let's just do this. Yeah, I'd say that's pretty worthwhile. So let's just go purchase some more Titanite shards. This is the sign of someone who's too stubborn to know when to quit. So this one has 151 damage total. This one has so much more damage, but it also doesn't have slash damage. Like, this one actually has slash damage. This one's a significant decrease, but it's kind of worthwhile. Not gonna be fantastic because it's got very slow attack speed, but it might just do the trick. certain yet. Just 20.
Don't get yourself. Well,
Balder armor is the only thing.
Don't get yourself get night.
Okay, so 124 now, plus 25. Now the halberd just plays to my strengths so much better. But I should go get like at least the typical club. Let's see here. What's my strength even at? 16. That should give like maybe 5 to 20 points. Scaling a plus 5 strength. Well, at a plus 5 club that has a strength scaling at level 1. Mostly I only have the shield on so that I have the enhanced stamina regen. Okay, more titanite shards. Thank you! Oh, and I should go do one other thing. Praise the sun. Let's offer 6 at a time. Three more, actually. One more should give me a miracle. Great lightning spear. Warrior of Sunlight plus 1. Titanite shard. Don't come here yet. Thank you. I despawned everything before anything could die. They shot between my legs.
Oh, there you are. Still couldn't go. Never had me.
Let's get them both.
Oh, thank you very much. Come back soon.
Last bonfire rested at should be at Firelink Shrine. Saves me a small bit of time. Also, give me 1 minute. I forgot to grab something. Oh, is it downstairs? Yeah. Reinforced weapons. So 200 souls for each of them, and 16, I have 16 shards, so that should be enough. I'm missing a few shards still, but... So, that is drastically less scaling at this level. Wait, let's just take a look. What would it be? Plus 29 and 145. Let me use my calculator because I'm bad at mental maths. Sorry about bumping the microphone. It's one of those bad microphones that is, more of a webcam. Why is that making me giggle? What did I say? 145? 145 plus 29 equals 174. Minus 130. Minus the result of 130 plus 39. So it will only deal 5 increased damage. I think this club is worth it. As long as I hit. +25 = 149. Clear. 130 + 39 = 169. So this club will actually deal more damage than the Morningstar. Because it doesn't have a certain scaling. See, whenever you have a weapon that doesn't scale very well, don't diss it. Sorry, wait, no. Whenever you have a weapon that scales well but has less base damage, don't diss it. It's actually better than you think. Can I roll? Yes. How much does this weigh? 3.0. How much did the halberd weigh? It didn't weigh that much, did it? Okay, so yeah, we can still fast roll. Give me 1 quick minute. I need to pop downstairs real quick. So yeah, I'm gonna leave you here with me sitting at a bonfire for a couple minutes. dearest apologies about that. Hopefully I'll be able to make it through the catacombs without too much problem, but not certain. Just make sure. I knew I missed something. Okay. Okay. So this is actually lighter. What's my current equip load? 10.6 out of 57. So what's one quarter of 57? Sorry if this stream is a bit technical. 14.25. I cannot exceed 14.25 units of weight. So let's take a quick look. That'd be slightly too much weight. Oh, that's how I have my small amount of poise. Now, can I just sprint past everything? Let's actually go to here. Okay. Oh, right. I didn't mean to jump. Oh dear. I don't have any way of getting a divine weapon other than this, so. And let's see here. What ranged weaponry do we have here? I have a longbow. So you see, the problem is part of its damage comes from faith. Part of its damage just comes from straight stats. But I can't match those straight. Like, I don't have the faith scaling, so it doesn't have the same strength it should have. They're both still dying. Or at least much more long-term dying. Because they still will respawn. Strong attack is simply you jump at someone. Okay, I didn't know that. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Disrespect the corpses of those who are dead permanently. Those who are not rising from their graves. So they can drop items. Oh right, I read that they can drop items. Of course they can drop items. Oops. It feels weird having zero humanity. The source of your infinite life is now dead. Now you can only respawn when I respawn. That'll kill you. Well, that would kill most, I should say. Oh, that's actually a good idea. Stun them with a light attack, then defeat them with a heavy attack. Be a bit more thorough than I was last time. Because I got an ambush last time. Alright, you. May as well let someone summon me and get some extra use out of being Warrior of Sunlight. That's where you were. Shoot. Should try this just one time, just to see. Oh, this thing's too heavy. Very well. Why don't I just cut you once? Oh, I see. Nope. Last blow has to be from the sword. Wait, that might actually be a good thing. That counted. I forget why, but I feel like I shouldn't trust this. Oh, hey, there's a bonfire right there. So, the crowd knife. The game developers knew this is like the high level area, simply because you're not supposed to be able to, supposed to be here simply because the place is pretty difficult. Like, the statues are a bit of a jerk move, because, like... Oh, right. Run. The power to vanquish you pretty much permanently. Just to actually get a chance to do it. Let me just relog real quick. Okay, so you did not drop an item. Unfortunate, but expected. I don't trust this. Let's just see where this path leads. Oh, this feels like a trick. Oh, hey. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I took a wrong turn, didn't I? Or did I? It's hard to tell. Oh, right, I relogged. Strange. Sorry. There has to be something more to this. To the wiki I go. The catacombs. Pond. Early upon entering the area, okay, behind an illusory wall. So it speaks of the second switch mechanism. So I'm probably not there yet. Don't know how I'm doing this, but I'll accept it. I'll just walk through like this. 295. Thank you! Oh, I'm stuck this way, aren't I? Okay, so how blind am I? Is it like... The second switch mechanism. Shouldn't that be down further? Because this should be the first switch mechanism, right? Right! It's down there. I could just shortcut, but it's not. suppose you could say the same thing about me, though. Something just died. How did the necromancer die? Casually walking around at soul level 19. Almost 2,000 souls in my pocket. Oh, I see. They're trying to get you with the statues, while also trying to get you with the skeletons. That's actually really clever. Why is that one there? That one fell. Can't take this. Illusory wall next to the second switch mechanism. Oh, here. Clever. They like their little traps. Wait, I can't say I blame them. Real quick repair. And is there a person up here? Thought there was supposed to be. So tell me, is this just... yeah? It's literally just a murder pit. Something just died. I wonder where that necromancer died. It's 12:15. I should get off soon, but... still alive. Oh, shoot. Stab for 59 damage. Treasure. It's a pity I don't have any prism stones. This might be hard to manage. Slow and methodical. That's how you win a war. Not a race, a war. Oh, you thought I was referring to the turtle and the hare? Oh no, certainly not. Interesting. Could you actually jump that? Probably. Oh, quit backstepping. I will win this war. Question is, how many times will I have to die to do so? You see this body, right? It's riddled with scars and wounds. Most of them are probably still fresh. That's a bad place. So is that. Oh, but what's this path? just go for defense at this point. That helmet looks weird. Nope. I am not here for that nightmare fuel. Thank you very much. You know, I should have been using charcoal pine resin, but I didn't. Wanna know why? I didn't think about it. There's one person I need to meet. But I don't know how easy it will be to survive the trip. Pretty sure I'm going the wrong way. There's the Covenant. Hi. Item behind you. I want to know what it is. Is it worth my life? Possibly. We'll find out. Three eyes of death. Not really. That wasn't too bad. At least it was fast. Make that jump, I think. But with, what, 200,000 souls on the line and a lot of humanity? I don't think now's the time to test it. Whoa. Thing to do. no. You lost your resurrection ability. I should really get off. I really should. But you're kidding me, the bloodstains back there. Made it. I mean, it gave me a tiny bit of damage. But no, now's not the time to worry about upgrading the straight sword. I mean, I could probably afford going up to level 23. But you know. Meh. Speaking of, heal requires 12. Great heal excerpt requires level 14. Lightning spear requires level 20. can't even see the boat when it travels. Okay, so I'm aiming slightly low and to the left. Okay, so there's a way to get to it. How do I get to it? They sure are tricky. I have to admit, I've never actually been here. Not taking risks right now. Dark Moon Seance Ring. Lovely. Why do I have the Grass Crest shield on? Oh, you're able to follow me even this way. Let's keep going then. Let's find your master, shall we? I know the path. Oh wait, that's right, Ring Revival. Yay! I can now equip pyromancy. Thank you, my ring. However, Darkman Seyat's ring now gives me the access to one attunement slot. You're kidding me, I don't even have fireball. Did I ever try that path? I don't think I did. Nonetheless. Come through. How does semi-mortality feel? That's what I've been going through. Tranquil mark of peace. Ooh. This is back near the beginning. Ooh. Gosh darn it, I wanted to go back. I wanted to go purchase a fireball. Don't need the sword now. At least not for a good portion of the area. Wait a moment. Shortcut. Right? Isn't there a shortcut? Oh no, it's the path. Right. There isn't a shortcut. Boy, I'm glad that wasn't a parry riposte, a move that could be parried and riposted. Thank you. Relax. I may still be in the place filled with danger, death, and dying, but I can relax. Oh dear. Interesting. When they're staggered by the skulls, the next hit they take will kill them. And I think those skulls pretty much do divine attack. So, in a sense, the skulls are their worst enemy.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy.
I need at least fireball or fire orb. Fire orb, however, is better, so let's go with that. And let's skip fireball. Just, you know, in case. Let's upgrade this.
Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new.
Let's just do a quick, hopefully, let's quickly do a, fight against these guys. Oh, it's been a while, it's gonna be nice. Okay, so let's take off this, change this back into that, and this. A lot of damage. Getting overkill damage for a lot of these. That did not heal very much. I wonder who these guys are. You know, I never noticed the windows were actually, like, depictions of animals before. And one humanoid, I'll call them. Oh, sorry, I'm on your corpse. Wonder who this worships. Gwyn? Gwendolyn? Guinevere? Someone else? A no longer known god of war? Perhaps? It's so hard to tell, isn't it? Praise the sun? Praise the sun. Right down the middle. Oh, I need to take a melatonin. I didn't realize I would make so much progress in this one stream. It was only supposed to be like a 1 hour stream, but I didn't expect to make very much progress in the first place. Like, I expected maybe I'd be able to, actually no, I was hoping to get to Nido, but I forgot how big this area was before Nido. So, I mean, it's actually a lot more progress than I expected. There's one boss in particular I'm hoping to be able to defeat quickly. The ragdoll. Try humanity. I love how you can just heal from enemies. And that's not an insubstantial amount. Like, I healed, like, a ton of HP in that. Like, I'm almost up to full again. I'm, like, 14 points off, I think. Which, I mean, one more kill would do it. Should. Oh, hey! Whoa! Just in time, I was starting to get worried. Bob Letomito. Give me 1 minute, I have to finish the animation. I thought he was you! Okay, we don't have to worry about the channeler. What kind of weapon are you using? Claymore? Yes. Claymore. You almost caused trouble. Summoning another person? Yep. Pyromancer with a katana. Heater shield by the looks of it.
Thank you.
more sunlight metal, 5,000 more souls. Let's go ahead and get one more upgrade for the pyromancy flame. I have 19 humanity. I need to go defeat Quaylag. Oh, that's a weird effect I'm noticing. Is that my monitor? Or is that... was that actually on stream? It may just be the fact that this game is not very well optimized in general.
Oh, I'm
That's so...
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe, as always. If you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy.
I can upgrade it an extreme amount. I'll buy this simply to have it, but that's
goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new.
This is why I did not rest at the other bonfire. I'm scared. I'm still alive. How do you get there? Doesn't matter. Bless your souls. Those who have helped others. Shortcut. However, the way out is very difficult to, By the way, I don't understand the beard. Like, skeletons can't grow beards. You don't have facial hair. You don't have skin.
Be gone with you.
Bad voice acting.
You'll spoil my focus.
You sound more like a robot than a skeleton. Oh wait, no, I was looking at the bonfire's bench.
What's that then? Need some smithing? Then produce me some wares.
Fire? That's it. Let's buy a few of these.
be all, then be gone with you. You'll spoil my focus.
So I heard the first time. You don't want to get hit in the first place. Oi, look, tasty morsel. Have to be calm and very slow about this if you're going to survive. Excuse me? Okay. I'm not risking it. I think there's a black knight out there. Sorry, sir. I might be spoiling your focus for a short while. Alluring school. This might just work. Oh dear. It doesn't work as I anticipated. That was expected. This time, don't even bother fighting. There's too much on the line if I mess up. If you mess up... Oh, I'm full. There's no point dodging. Oh, that's still way too much damage. Oh, hey, I'm still alive. You know what? We'll kindle this. Why? Because I have I have 17 humanity left over afterwards. I can kindle every bonfire I come across. I can afford to. Oh dear. Is that it? I'm scared. Doesn't do anything, but I'm not certain how the clones will react to that ring. Oh right, you're not Graveyard Lord Nito who I'm going to be fighting. Pinwheel. Does it hurt your neck to crane up that high? Do this. Just need to survive the first set of skeletons. Don't bother with pyromancy. Facts. You're going to try that trick again with the skeletons. Wait, first of all, just a few of them, right? Surely a few of them will help. Change my mind. I am that greedy as to think I can save my humanity. Now that I don't have to worry about that anymore, because that was intense. It's 1:10 a.m., but I still have... Pinwheel to face off with. Excuse me, what? Where are they? Oh well, here we go. Pinwheel. How long have you been down here? Cannot be separated any further. I do not believe. But then I don't know how you're. How you in particular. Work. What the. Souls. And the mask of the child. Stamina. Unfortunately, that means I have to use something slightly higher. If I'm to wear this at the same time. But now I have a lot of stamina recovery speed. Holy heck, that's a lot! I'm curious as to how you get up there. Shortcut ahead, eh? It is dark. Unless you have the lantern. Ah, right here. Most people come here after they've already acquired the Lord Vessel. Just don't walk in a straight line. You know, practically impossible thing to do at this point. I'm out. I am out. Up here. Thank you. This is why I haven't been playing Dark Souls lately, though. Ow. That's so different. Oh, that's a good strategy. If I could, you know, use it properly. Through. Where's my bloodstain? Oh, heck no, thank you. I kinda hoped he could climb ladders, but he can't, unfortunately. Which means I am free to get away. But that's strange, my bloodstain's not where I would have expected it to be. Pokey pokey. Thank you. melatonin's probably kicked in by now, but I still haven't stopped because I want to get back to the gargoyles. Oh, you're playing it risky. Why are you doing this, Penelope? I guess that works. What the heck? My I'll admit my hand wasn't my finger wasn't fully on the left bumper, but it didn't. I should have rested a. Is this mine? That was probably mine. I forget what they're called. But they're left behind whenever you die, losing like an absolute ton of souls or an absolute ton of, humanity. There we go. 2 hours and 7 minutes. Why am I still live streaming? Before I was able to actually dodge them, I don't know what's different now. Or is nothing different? I've just gotten worse. It's probably that. Am I slower or something? Let's take off the halberd. Let's remove the death count. Because I'll be honest, I completely forgot about it. And I haven't been sticking to it. Oh. Do they just go through the world? Go back to the old method. understand. That's all. That's all I have to say about that, is I don't understand. Why did so many of them start showing up? Should be one left. Just try over and over until you succeed. That's how Dark Souls works. You must never give up. And even if you want to, just try again. And again. And again. Maybe change your strategy every once in a while, but for the most part, just even trying the same thing over and over can get you somewhere. You see, I could go after that Titanite team, but I just feel like that's not worth my time. one of them died. It's so simple. It's always been so simple, and I just haven't been able to do it for some unknown reason. Maybe it's the exhaustion. I can blame it on the exhaustion, but that's not necessarily what it is. It's not worth my time anymore. When I should have been asleep. About now, if not 30 minutes ago. Worst idea I ever had to stand my ground. Why was it so easy that last time? Was it to make me overconfident? Because I think it worked. Hey there. Scream. Bye, guys. I'm just tired. I need sleep. I'm not smart enough to actually stop and get some sleep. So if you can cut a girl a bit of slack and just... How? Wait, what? Just happened. what just happened? I guess they're the very ends of their blades hit my ankles? I guess? Oh no. Hello. It's adorable. Their head's just traveling. The head is just traveling through the ground. Okay. And they weren't wrong. There was a treasure there. It's just, you know. I wasn't there for the treasure. I'm so glad it only dealt a small amount of damage. Oh, gosh. Oh right, I purchased some titanite shards. I was like, excuse me, what? They remembered, oh right. That was close. And that's why I like to use a bonfire. Or more accurately, that's why I finally decided to use the bonfire. Man, I was here like 20 minutes ago or something like that. Probably closer to like half, well, sorry, not a half an hour. Probably closer to 40 plus minutes ago. But, you know, game glitches. Or more accurately, I mean, it may have been a user error. Right, this is the room of bugs. Bugs everywhere. I thought they used to be skulls. I used to think they were skulls, I should say. Ooh, I need to stop slouching. took 2.5 hours, but now I got all the way down to Pinwheel and back. That was rough. And this guy's still sleeping. Heck, he's not even dozing. He's just full out knocked out. Full on knocked out. Let's actually rest here. Ah, that's a really good idea. So that I don't get myself killed and end up back in the catacombs and I'm like, oh no. I don't know how the scaling works on those things, the pyromancies. People are still playing even at this hour. However, they're all probably experts at the game and they don't need my help. But we're about to find out, aren't we? Because I just want to get one more fight in. Alright, let's actually go. Too hot in here. I think that's part of my problem is like my brain's just like can't think. I'm too hot. No, I'm not trying to brag. I'm attractive or something like that. Of course, many of you probably weren't even thinking that until I said something, and now you're like, wait, are you? Of course, that would actually require people to watch this and. Considering the viewer count I have going right now, that's highly unlikely. Did I actually place the summon sign? Yes. How many broken straight swords do I have now? Hmm? All of them would have been from them. I just let them backstab me. Excuse me. Rolling. Please. Work properly. I just lost a fight against this guy. Wow, I'm rusty. Or more accurately, I would say, I would like to claim that it's just that I'm tired, but... The main reason I want all these souls is so that I can level up quickly. But, I mean... Also, what? Titanite shard. So whenever you kill two at once, you actually still only do the effect of killing them once. Like, from the, Ring of the Evil Eye. Whee! Did I? I did. I don't know why I'm still live streaming. I should just end the stream. In fact, I think I will. So I hope everyone has enjoyed this live stream. Interesting. Yeah, that's it. Hope everyone enjoyed the live stream. I will see you all next time. Hopefully. Bye-bye, everyone.